Paranoia can have a depressing effect on some people. Make sure to get yourself home.
My buddy Mitch keeps asking if I can help him out with something.
Any luck? I'm looking forward to hearing all about this. Do tell. What took him so long?
Wow, is that true, Hank? Sounds like you really gave it to him, eh? Well, good on you then.
Oh yeah. Well, I really just wanted to prove myself, you know, take initiative and stuff. So, I went early to go pick it up. But when I returned to Mars, I noticed that pirates were following me. I diverted from the spaceport and led them into the desert, where I fought them off and drove them away. Oh, it was wild, man.
Turns out I had you all wrong, Hank. You'll have to tell me all about it later. Let's allow our friend here to get going, though. I'll take it from here and get the equipment sorted out. Here's the credits I promised. I'm also throwing in some ore to repay you for what you got us before, and then some. We'll be able to recoup it in no time with these new tools. Thanks for all your help. We couldn't have done it without you.
Some work done?
I think you may be trying to take a little too much on. Literally.
Thank you. insertion complete, you may now move freely about the cabin.
Gear's ready.
We cannot breathe here, which means one more way to potentially die. Let us have some fun, then.
ship's clear and the sky is cold.
Apogee complete. We're in orbit. Let's see what's on this ball.
Orbital pattern locked. Easy.